In this video, we'll show how to remove the sash in a non-tilt window with a side load balance that's jammed in the window track. Safety first. Make sure to wear eye protection and gloves. To complete this project, you'll need a Phillips head screwdriver. In most cases, the balance is jammed in the track due to a broken top sash guide on the side of the sash. When this breaks, the balance shoots up and jams in the window track. Try pushing the balance down from the top with a flathead screwdriver. The goal here is to get the balance under the takeout clip. Now pop out the clip on the opposite side of the window. Next, raise the sash up past the takeout clip, push it to one side of the window track, and pull it out from the other side. Normally, the guide is held in place with a Phillips screw. Remove this screw from the frame carefully so that the unit does not come apart at the corner. After the broken part is removed, match its measurements to the sash guides in our online catalog. For this window, we're using the 18-033. Use the original or similar size screw to install the new guide to the window sash. If your guide is too broken to identify, use the one from the other side or from another working window in your house. At this step of the process, we suggest inspecting the other sash carrier and balances in the window frame to see if they also need to be replaced. Now that you have installed your new top sash guides, you are ready to reinstall the sash back into the top of the frame and push down. Remember to push those takeout clips back in.